What's up, my dudes and dudettes? It's your boy Giggs. Duh. And it's been a couple of weeks since I did my last video and it went viral. I just wanted to let you guys what life is like.
What?
I just wanted to let you guys
know
what life is like now as a YouTube sensation. Thing is, I just want to live a normal life.
Nah, leave me alone, guys. Leave me alone.
Break off. I just want to get a candle from Duff. That's all. Seriously, guys, leave me alone. Nah, but yeah, it's gonna show you guys a couple of days what it's like here leading up to our last home game, because if I do any longer, honestly it'll be super dry and it won't be good. I'm not saying that Rocky's boring, because we've got some good here. We've got Giddy Goat, home of the cheap feed. We've got Nando still that Cans doesn't. We've got Sizzler. That's memories right there. We've actually, we've got the mirror of Erised right in our crib.
That's me. Only I'm head boy. And I'm holding the Quidditch Cup. And bloody hell. I'm Quidditch captain too. Hello, good.
Yeah, let's see what we can do, see if we can make it fun, and we'll go from there. Alright, guys. It's Wednesday, my dudes, and tomorrow I've got my first day of relief teaching down here in Rockhampton ever.
Wow.
A lot of people have been asking me, are you nervous? And of course I'm not. It's gonna be good to meet a lot of new kids, people. I'm ready to go. I'll let you guys know how it goes in the Arvo.
Later.
All right, first day's done. Loved it, super cool.
It was so much fun, it was amazing.
I did PE pretty much most of the day. Best part was in the Arvo when I went to grade one. Got to read a book to them, read Charlie and the Chocolate Factory, one of my absolute favorites. They were crowded round, they were just word for word, they were really laughing it up because I've got the British accent in it. Horrors. At Office Works now. Gonna get a tripod.
A few moments later.
Yeah, look, no deal on that.
No deal!
All the adapters are for DSLRs and Sony's and all that. We'll have a little suss around. Won't take no for an answer. I'm gonna get one. I need this. Man.
2 days later.
No deal. Baby half life. Come to Harvey Norman to get the adapter. These, just asking to be relaxed on. Always tempt me so much. 2,900. Yeah, right. Not happening.
Bro,
is it talking about me?
Think so, man.
Dunzo, all good. Scooting home now. No helmet though, so hopefully the cops don't get me. Let's check me out from behind.
It's the fuzz!
It's game day. We had shoot around. Now is just really the time to do some stretches. This is golden, really. Tight spots and yeah, just watching SpongeBob, putting him to sleep after for a bit, just relax really.
Five hours later.
Right, it's game time now. Your boy got pole position.
Right at the front. Yeah, boy. And
swing it, right, swing it. Yeah, clear.
Just vlogging, bro. Yeah, I'm gonna try to show you guys around game night, what goes into it and stuff. Got Capitals tonight. See you guys, peace.
We'll be right back.
night. Seems like a theme. I do these videos, man, and we just cop L's. Fucking sucks, but as you can see, it is so cool that win or loss, man, the crowd's there going bonkers all the time. After the game, they're there to show love, and that's so cool. And that's really just part of the main reason why I love Rockhampton is the people. They're humble, they're real, they're genuine, they're not ahead of themselves. I relate to that, I think. I respect it, I love it, and it's really refreshing to be around people like that that aren't full of show love and aren't trying to be bigger than who they are. Appreciate you guys, the crowd. Hopefully I could show everyone else who's not in Rocky what the crowd's like down here and why everyone loves it. GG Caps, Zachy Boy and them. We'll see how it goes.